I know centaurs. Oh, okay. I have never seen that before. A spider top and a human bottom. That would be interesting. With the spider top, human bottom, at what point does it cut off? Is it like here and then... Now I'm going to think about this. Oh my God.